The Sydney-based charity committee of Ale-Yassin Mosque and Hussainiya in Sydney, affiliated to the office of Grand Ayatollah Said Sadiq Hussein al-Shirazi, may Allah prolong his life, sacrificed 7 sheep in Zainabiyah, Syria at the beginning of the Hijjah 1444. It is worth mentioning that this action was dedicated to the well-being of the Master of the Time, may Allah hasten his reappearance, and the meat was distributed among the needy families of the Zainabiyah region in Syria.